Behind the lines. This match starts in 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, coming out of auto, red lights 12, blue lights 8, and the action is happening. We're off of that tarmac area for blue and red, and it looks like definitely some cargo delivery on both sides of that. We'll give an opportunity to tally that up a little bit later. We've got Team Mikey slapping in the room, sorry, to the Crescent Coyotes, giving them a run for their money. It's like the Coyote chasing the Roadrunner. Back to that other side, Next Gen in contention, and they scoop up one of the blue cargos and off they go. 7-7-1, that is SWAT doing a great job of pushing other out of the way, and they are very successful in what they do. Crescent Coyotes pop one in on that upper hub. They want to get points as possible. 2 points there. Ooh, you can hear that bouncing on that side. The wheels are turning as we cross the middle line for 75-20. Orbit Robotics twirling around to that far side. Looks like someone lost a piece. We'll come back to that in a minute. 10 points separate these alliances. 13-60 over there on that red tarmac. We've got the head referee giving a count, and it looks like one of the teams has backed off. SWAT smacking into the back of Next Gen. Team Mikey on that other side, vying for space and extending their apparatus. Paradigm Shift Robotics. Let's see what they can do after that other side. And they are holding their own in this. 40 seconds. Nice job on that side, hanging the guardrail. Team 771 running some defense, preventing 914. There goes another upper hub shot. There's one on the lower, nothing but chain. We heard the tinkling. There's another one. Oh, it drops in. Successful. 24, red alliance, blue alliance, 11. Okay, 6-10, oh, goes over to the hangar area. 9-14, spinning their wheels. 6-10 does a lower hit on the hang over there. 75-20 on that side, give them a hand. Can they do that? They got 2 seconds. Can they get up? Time has expired. Unofficial score, 24. For red, blue alliance, 12. Give us a moment, we'll give you the real score. Okay, we got a score. There goes the Jet, goes to the Red Alliance. They take that win. Official score, doubled that. Red Alliance 24, Blue Alliance 12. Let's check out the rankings on that. Red Alliance took 2, highest ranked team there is 6-10. Blue Alliance, all the rankings went down, and that is the end of that. Next, qualified.